13 News.
Topping our special election night coverage, Jim Justice is now governor-elect.
Live up-to-the-minute election results, the most experienced election coverage from your local election headquarters, 13 News.